Hello guys, how are you all? Welcome back to another video. So guys, I know this is a very, I've taken a very long break while doing a VBScript video. So guys, we are back on track with VBScripts. As you can see on the screen, we have covered from introduction, variables, mathematical logical operations, conditional statements, input bot message box, loop introduction, loop examples. So last video was introduction to arrays. So guys, what we'll do today? Today we'll do array programs. So let us write an agenda for that today. Find the biggest element in the array. So let us take this as an array, guys. Let us have 1, 9, 8, 5. I'll separate it so that we might think as an array. Seven, etc. So logically, if you see, we have to compare this first element to rest of the elements in an array, and second element to rest of the elements in an array, and so on. So let us find, I'll just save it as agenda, array programs agenda. So let me open a text document. Let us write a dummy array. Let me take dim a of 4. A of 4 is the type, dim is the declaration part, and a of 4 is the way we assign array value. So let us see what we actually gave the values here. Let me copy this. Let me close this. Let me open the new text document. Let me assign values. So we have 0 equal to 1, a of 1 equal to 9, a of 3 equal to 8. A of 4 equal to 5, A of 5 equal to 7. Okay, so all the values I have assigned in array. A of 4 says it is 0, will be the L bound, lower bound value of an array, and 4 is the upper bound value of an array. So if you see here, 9 is the highest value. So let me take one variable. Let me write largest equal to a of 0. So I've just assigned for my program purpose so that I am just assigning largest value to be a of 0. Let me write for loop for I equal to 0 to u bound, upper bound of an array a minus 1. I can write step 1, but step 1 will be by default present for the for loop. If you want to see that step 1 for loop syntax, you can watch my previous videos in VBScript. So I'll write a condition if, or you can remove the brackets, a of I greater than the largest element. Greater than. So largest will be AR5. Let me end it in the if condition. Now let me end the loop. Now I'll do a message box of largest. Now I'll explain the program. So I have made some changes here, guys. So it is 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So it was written wrong before. So let me explain you the program. Dim AR4 contains 5 values. Upper bound will be 0, then to so on to 4. So we have all 1, 9, 8, 5, 7. And I have given the largest is equal to A0. I'm just assigning largest as A0 so that I can have a variable to compare the largest value with all the array elements, and whatever the largest comes in between, I can assign to the largest variable. So here I have taken a loop. It will work for 0 to U bound of A-1. If A1 is greater than the largest, then the largest will be A5. So let us see on a loop sequence. So first value will be 1. So largest is already 1 here. So largest is already 1. And let me write the largest value in the loop. So 1 greater than 1, it won't take. So largest still stays 1. So if 1 is equal to 9 now. So 9 is greater than 1, of course. Then largest becomes 9. Then third value is 8. 8 is greater than 9, so largest still stays 9. So A of 3 is 5. 5 is greater than 9. A of 3 is 5. 5 is greater than 9. It is wrong. So largest will be still 9. So A of 4 is 7. 7 is greater than 9. No, largest will be still 9. So I have also wrote this. The biggest element in an array is the largest. So I'm giving a proper meaningful sentence so that I can print largest value. So let me save this. Already I have saved as biggest element.vbs. Let me close it. Let me double click this. Sorry guys, I just have to delete this. So one more change I have done is I have put next here. So now what I'll do, I'll save this, I'll close it, I'll double click it. You can see the answer on the screen. The biggest element of an array is 9. So let me change some of the values. Let me right click and edit it. Let me double click it. So I'll write 10 here. I'll write 20 in A2. Let me save it. So you can see the biggest element of the array is 20 represented here. So that's it for the video, guys. If you like the video, please click on like. If you're new viewer, please click on subscribe. Till then, guys, take care. Have a great day. Bye bye.